Can you please send in Samantha?
Samantha.
Hello.
Hi, Dr. Nassif.
Nice to meet you, Samantha.
Terry Dubrow, pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Frankie, yeah. Samantha's
Terry
husband.
Dubrow. Ah, you brought the husband. You brought the ball and chain.
Yeah, I thought I would bring them along.
Why not? How long have you had these masses in your armpits?
It started with the pregnancy of my daughter, of my first child.
Nothing before that.
And I got pregnant with my son when my daughter was only about 6 months old.
So what happened with the second one?
Worse.
Got bigger.
Yes, I had milk leaking from...
Milk's leaking from
armpits.
The armpit area.
Yes.
Are you finished having children?
Yes. We're done.
Okay.
Pull your hair away a little bit for a second. There you go. Well, she got a little goiter going. Your thyroid's a little swollen.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I know that's not what you're here for, but I just want to mention that to you. Okay.
That's true. Despite the way he looks, Paul is actually a really smart, astute clinician. And that pickup of the thyroid is an important part of Samantha's assessment and potential future treatment. There's a gland in your brain called the pituitary.
Yes.
And the front part contains similar hormones that can enlarge this,
okay.
That can give you other endocrine problems.
Okay.
The thing with Samantha is that we need to resolve any issues with her thyroid before surgery. Number one is because she's having anesthesia, we gotta make sure her thyroid is on point and working well. Two, could there be any relationship with thyroid malfunction and the armpit masses? We don't know.
Can you ever wear a tank top?
Never.
Can you wear a bikini top?
No.
How's it affected your situation, if at all?
It transfers over to, you know, our romantic life.
Because you're self-conscious about it?
Yeah.
She goes to sleep with, you know, something covering now, you know, so it's a 24/7 thing. It's an obstacle for her every day. It's been really hard to watch Samantha go through this situation for all these years. When we got married, Samantha wasn't even able to wear the wedding dress of her dreams. Because it's a sleeveless dress that revealed everything in her armpit. I hope that maybe one day she would be able to wear her dress that she's always wanted to wear.
So the question, is it an abnormal problem that has a disease potential associated with it?
Right.
Or is it just an anatomical variant that's giving you cosmetic and functional problems
right.
that you just need to remove?
Right.
That's the big question.
Yeah.